Hello students, in my previous presentation I have talked about the introduction to wireless sensor networks and the various features of wireless networks. We have compared WSN with the ad hoc networks. Now in this presentation I will be talking about the various applications where the wireless sensor networks are used. The wireless sensor networks can be used in a lot of areas. They can be used for environmental monitoring, for military applications, for building monitoring, for healthcare purpose, and nearly anything that you can imagine. So let us first of all talk about the environment monitoring. The wireless sensor networks can be used to monitor the environmental changes, for example, water pollution detection in a lake that is located near a factory, for example, that uses the chemical substances. The wireless sensor nodes, they can be randomly deployed in an unknown and hostile area, and it will relay the exact origin of the pollutant to a centralized authority, which takes appropriate measure to limit the spreading of the pollution. And another example could be, for example, here it is shown that there's a duck island where 150 number of nodes, they are deployed throughout the island area in order to relay the data like temperature, pressure or humidity to the centralized device. So in this way the environmental monitoring can be done. The data can be made available on the internet through the satellite links, like you can see here in the diagram. Another example could be, I have given here an example of ZebraNet. ZebraNet means it's a wireless sensor network only in order to study the behavior of zebras. So the various GPS equipped collars, they are attached to the zebra and the data will be exchanged with peer to peer and it will be captured on the remote devices. So coming across a few zebras will give the access to the data. So that is how the environment monitoring can be done. Then comes the military applications. For military applications, in military, they use the sensor networks for the battlefield surveillance. The sensors can monitor the vehicular traffic. They can track the position of enemy or even safeguard the equipment of the deploying networks. Now, building monitoring. The wireless sensor networks can also be used in large buildings or factories in order to monitor the climate changes. The thermostats and temperature sensor nodes are deployed all over the building area. And in addition to that, sensors can be used to monitor the vibration that can damage the structure of a building. Now coming to the medical applications or healthcare applications, these sensors can be used in the biomedical applications in order to improve the quality of the provided healthcare. These sensors are implanted into the human body, like we have already seen in wireless body area network WBAN, in order to monitor the medical problems such as cancer and help the patients maintain their health. Like you can see here, Intel has developed a 130 node network to monitor the activity of the residents in an elder care facility. In this, the patient will be wearing some wearable device, like you can see here. It has been worn in the form of a belt near the wrist. So the patient data is acquired with the wearable sensor nodes, like in this case it's a wearable watch. These were the applications of the wireless sensor networks. Thank you.